music that we do is predominantly Scottish Highland music. The style that Cape Bretoners do it in is more reminiscent of how they would have done it in the Highlands when the settlers would have first arrived in Cape Breton from the Highland Clarences. So we've managed to retain that style, amazingly enough. Cape Breton was completely isolated, didn't have a causeway until 1955. That's the style we were raised in, and hopefully we'll raise our dozens and dozens of babies in style. We love how lively it is. We love how you can get many people kind of involved in it at the same time, I guess. You can get everybody to stomp along and clap along and sing along sometimes if we're doing a Gaelic song. And if we get really ambitious, we can teach square sets. You never really know what's gonna happen, so it's always a good time.
Down, my head is turning around. I had to leave my little girl.